That the UC rowing team are recovering after a frightening morning on the Little Miami River. 9 News reporter Valerie Miller explains what happened today when a practice was anything but routine.
The day started like any other normal practice day for members of the UC rowing team. They came here to the Shelter Cove Marina, grabbed their boats, and then headed out to the Little Miami River to begin their practice.
It was during that practice that one of the boats carrying 9 students ran into a fallen tree in the river and capsized. Coaches were watching the practice from motorized boats. They came to help, and their 2 small metal boats capsized as well.
We had 4 that were on a log in the water that we actually did have to take out of the water. And then we were taking the rest of them off ashore.
Fire crews rescued a total of 11 people, 9 students and 2 coaches. The district chief says some were in the water for almost an hour.
You just have to say a lot for youth. It was very controlled. Everybody was concerned about everybody else. I mean, it was a great group of kids. I mean, they really did a magnificent job. I mean, you know, coming up here, they all walked up to the ambulances and they probably wouldn't have gone to the hospital if we hadn't made them.
The concern was hypothermia. 5 ambulances waited to warm up the team members as they arrived by boat. The important part was getting an accurate count of every person.
With hypothermia comes a little bit of altered mental status, and we did have 1 coach. She was up here with me, and she was running around in the red jumpsuit, and she did a good job. Yeah, they did a good job. They made sure we double counted and triple counted and quadruple counted and made them count again.
The Cincinnati Fire Department recovered one of those capsized motorized boats and towed it to the Rivertown Marina. They're still searching for the other one. For all of the students and the 2 coaches, they were taken to 4 different area hospitals. The team's Facebook page says that they are getting warm and doing well.
Thank you, Valerie. And